I'ma do this for my mama, girl, I love you. Niggas only call my phone cause I come through. We can talk about these bands that we run through. Niggas says fuck me, but it's fuck you.
Man, what's up with y'all? Welcome back to another banger. And today, we're finna be bringing y'all a little Maru, and it's called Change Up. Now this, y'all did put us on with this one, and we are bringing it to y'all.
That's right.
My bad about the lighting. It is a little dark, you know, but the grind don't stop for nobody and nothing.
That's right.
But we're going to get into this, man. Let's get shit. I think it's my first time hearing about Lil Maru. The name sounds familiar.
Nah, we heard about him. Hold up. We heard about him, Lil Weirdo, remember?
Oh, yeah, Lil Weirdo. The hook. Yeah. That's right.
He was the hook. He went crazy with it.
Now this is solo, so we're going to see how you do.
We're gonna see all his lines and shit.
Let's see how you doing this stew, man. You know what I mean?
I feel like he gonna go crazy.
Yeah, well, we gonna see. Alright. This shit's already a banger, you know.
Fuck with that, man. I like how you paused that a little fast.
Yeah, I can never change it. For real though. I'm getting jiggy, I be sipping on some love. Set tripping on these niggas, just for fun. My bro fell and he still carrying on the gun. Junkie rollers on my ass cause I be active. I be bringing my money cause I'm trapping. I'm in the field, nigga, I barely be rapping. He talking down on the crew, he gets to clapping. I'm a real 619 baby. These colors in these streets really got me going crazy. Damn. I be getting faded on the road, I've been so lazy. Niggas need some clout, they keep saying that they made me. Ah, you a dummy. I think she played you and she wasted all your money. Now you ain't laughing, I really think it's funny. On the road, she's so sweet, just like honey.
Man, see, he's so sweet, just like honey.
Bro, why he snapping like that, though? I never thought he was gonna be like that, bro.
No, hey, and the hook, it wasn't like that, but you switched it up, you know, you changed it up, you know, on this shit, you know?
Bro, and I can't hate if that nigga's singing, you feel me? Because, hey, you can't hate on that. And he's not really singing with it, you feel me? He playing with it. This shit slap.
I agree with you, bro.
I'm in the whip, going far from my problems. You see my jeans, baby, really got some knots. Johnny's coming, so I hide it in my sock. Drugs flowing, yeah, we really up to stock. You get in front of me, my nigga, you get dropped. Look at me, girl, I'm saucier than ever. And if I bring it back, when I pull up chains of weather, niggas copying my song. Bars lighted in a feather. Baby said she fell in love, and now she wanna wear my sweater. Baby, and she got me going great. Even though we in the mud, pray to God we get some faith. School was never for me, I was always coming late. Get your baby, get your buck, shawty, I ain't trying to hate.
Hey, that's facts though. At least that part, bro. School was never for me, you feel me?
Man,
I always, bro, I had 3 truancy letters, bro.
That shit.
On some fucked up shit, you feel me? Fucking, bro, 12 was always trying to escort me to class and shit, bro. I was like, nah, bro, I ain't doing that. Like, stop playing with me, you feel me? They really was on my ass because of that. I wasn't really trying to go to class, bro. If I do go to class, bro, I'm gonna fall asleep. You feel me? But hey, I still ended up getting my diploma, you feel me, for my mama.
That's
right. You
gotta
do it for the moms.
You know, one thing, bro. Yeah, you bringing a piece of paper from school to your mama. But I'm going to be bringing blue pieces of paper with the blue strips on them. You feel me? And she going to see that. I feel like she'd be happy with either or. So, let's get into this.
I can't hate on that, man.
Yeah, you see, you feel me?
I can't hate on that.
They both the same thing.
Thanks.
All I got to say, man, we just get it. We just... Me and my team get into a bag, and it's non-stop. It's a daily grind. Yeah, I think that's about it. It's just the rest is just the song. No, yeah, that was it.
Oh, yeah, that's about it.
But that shit is slab, bro, because he snapped on this whole song.
He snapped, bro. His flow, that shit, he's going to go somewhere with that. You know what I'm saying? Like, look at Youngboy. Look at all the people that sing like that, and they rap, and they have flows like that, you know what I'm saying?
Right, you can't even lie, that switch up, what he did with the singing and auto-tune, it was like, it wasn't that much auto-tune, but it was like a decent amount where that shit slapped. You know, I was rocking with this 1,000%.
Fuck yeah.
Bruh, I can't hate on this, bruh.
You can't hate on that, his flow, bruh. It's gonna get him somewhere.
The flow,
like I said,
is gonna get him somewhere in life. Why? Because he got it in the bag. And, you know, I'm gonna have to do my research on him, you know, because this is the, like, what, second song I hear from him.
He this made it to this, the playlist.
For surely. This made
it. This is a 5 out of 5, by the way.
Who knows? Maybe there is a song that
beat. And it was recommended by one of y'all, too. I forgot to tell y'all. Oh, did we? I don't even know.
No, yeah, we did on some high shit. But hey. If y'all was rocking with us, though, that's how I know y'all some real soldiers, though. And y'all can smash that like button if y'all new, and if y'all rock with us to the end of this video. And come on now, man. We on the rise. We on the rise, and it's not gonna stop, you know, cause shit, we on the grind, and that's gonna be sticking to our mind, you know, simple as that. And
IG's in the description down below.
Yeah, go do that
and let us know what you guys want us to see next.
That's right, just medicate, man, and just be consistent and dedicate yourself, my nigga, and just have something going for yourself, bro. Positive vibes only, fuck the negativity, and we gone.